Michelle, thanks. There are more efforts to change state law and toughen penalties for a dangerous high.
A proposal would make possession of bath salts on par with carrying methamphetamine. KETV NewsWatch 7's Hannah Pickett is live with this news story at 6.
Well, Brandy, right now using bath salts to get high is not illegal. But in 2010, the American Association of Poison Control Centers received 300 calls related to bath salts. And just last year, the number of cases skyrocketed to more than 5,800. That's why lawmakers want bath salts banned in Nebraska.
Of the chemicals that are used to make bath salts.
Nebraska lawmakers and forensic scientists compared the dangers and side effects of the drug bath salts to that of hallucinogens and stimulants.
They're similar to methamphetamines, amphetamine, and ecstasy. Increased heart rate, paranoia, seizures.
And the use of bath salts or its various compounds is on the rise.
These are really being widely abused. We're seeing increased instances of people using these and overdosing or hurting other people.
Even though the DEA placed a ban on the three chemicals used to make bath salts last October, Nebraska lawmakers say there still needs to be a statewide ban.
For each substance banned by DEA, some chemists will combine two others. Criminals are always going to look through ways to slip through the cracks. The DEA's ban is full of holes that sophisticated criminals can use to continue bath salt production.
Under the proposed legislation, penalties for possessing, distributing, or producing bath salts would be the same as the penalties for meth, heroin, and cocaine.
This bill largely mirrors the successful ban on K2 from our 2011 legislative package.
In 2010, the DEA also banned chemicals found in K2, synthetic marijuana. But the use of the drug persisted until Nebraska passed a law that closed the loopholes. Now senators want to do the same with bath salts, saying the problem will only get worse if not addressed now.
There's been a dramatic increase in the use of these drugs. And a lot of that reason is because they're available and you can go find them. And there's no way to test for them right now.
Now, currently, bath salts are banned in 38 states, including Missouri, Kansas, and Wyoming. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Hannah Pickett, KETV NewsWatch 7.